looking to move this thing around. It's got a pretty tight turning radius.